Hello everyone and welcome to The Binding of Isaac Afterbirth. My name is Rob and this is Lost Outer Limits Gaming. Thank you for watching. This is the daily run for 7/20/17. We got the Halo all stats up. Now our stats are 2-1-2-3-2-1. And whoever re-rolls the Halo is an idiot. There we go. Bandage man. Great. Man, crap. I hate the bandage man. Speed and range up. Down to the next floor we go. Cellar 2. Two booms. Okay. Comic-Con is this weekend, guys. San Diego Comic-Con. I wonder what's gonna be revealed. More Marvel, I hope? Bloodshot. Thank you. Now, do not forget the heart. Ah, yeah, idiot. Good. take one for... One heart for damage. I'll take the strength guard. Thank you. Okay, now. What are we? Caves 1, okay. Still no key.
Judgment.
One makes you smaller. Held down, great. Got a key. Power is money. Money is power, sorry. Pop my strength guard. Speedball. Speed and shot speed up. More money there. Now, go down. Well, our damage is 4. Come. baby. Okay guys, we're gonna be doing a random run. And we got Maggie. Here we go. But we don't have money as this power. I would love money as power, but in this game, when you ask, you don't get. Even if you ask nicely, you don't get. Ooh, toxic shock, mass poison. No bombs. A bomb. And there we go. Junior, three of them. Speed up. Yeah, it gives me a little speed up. There we go. Down to the next floor. Burning basement 2. Yep, burning basement 2. Item multiplier. I got 2 keys. That's good. Taking the dunce hat. Poop. The poop is moving. Thank you. seen some flies. Here we go. Ooh. I'll take that over there. There we go, we got meat and 2-1-2-2-1. Okay. I missed the devil deal. Curse the Lost Caves. Go this way. Shoop the whoop, nope. Okay, guys, one more. Eve. Curse of the Blind. Okay, we can't see what we're gonna get. Eve starts with dead bird. Pills. Okay, her stats are 2-1-1-2-2-1. She starts with a dead bird in the Whore of Babylon. And again, we have no bomb. Just gotta hope for a bomb. Got a key. Little horn. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob. I will see you soon. And this has been Outer Limits Gaming. See you all soon. Bye.